Glad to queue deploy. message.
I'll admit, I had my reservations about this Commander Jameson. I looked into his background and apparently he climbed the ranks of the Pilots Federation with unprecedented speed. He's revered by other pilots. But that doesn't mean he's suited to the task. But then, it struck me. All we need is someone who can get the payload where it needs to go. The hard work, the development of the Mycoid, has already been done. All Jameson has to do is push a button. The important thing is to play up the whole saving humanity angle. Make him feel like a hero. That should stop him asking too many questions. And if everything goes wrong, we can just pin the blame on him. Having received the payload from the Alnath system, we prepared a number of medium-range missiles loaded with a weaponized version of the Mycoid. Jameson will be here in 3 days to prep for the mission, which should give us more than enough time to fit his vessel. Apparently, he insisted on using his own ship. I've also ordered that some special modifications be made to his craft. He'll have to get close to launch the missiles, so it's unlikely he'll be coming back. But if he does survive, there are contingencies in place.
Welcome, Commander Jameson. Your reputation precedes you. We are extremely grateful you chose to accept this mission. I understand that the purpose of the assignment has been explained to you, but allow me to reiterate. This mission, if executed successfully, could mean the end of our war with the Thargoids. Its importance cannot be overstated. The consignment has been loaded onto your ship. We have made some minor modifications to your vessel, but it should not affect the performance or functionality in any way. This is an extremely dangerous mission, Commander. You will be heading deep into enemy territory. If anything goes wrong, you're on your own. Good luck, Commander. The future of the human race is in your hands. All our hopes and prayers go with you.
Tactic detected.
Welcome, Commander. Please follow standard flight protocols around this carrier. Docking request accepted. You are welcome to approach, Commander.